This interactive class gives you the opportunity to practice the information taught in my Spanish video lesson 82, which you can find on my blog, SpanishBlog.com. Crea frases con los verbos irregulares del pretérito perfecto, con la persona y el verbo que te doy. Create sentences using irregular verbs of the pretérito perfecto, with the person and the verb I give you. For example, if I say, yo hacer un café, you should say, he hecho un café, which means I have made a coffee. If I say question, then you should make the intonation of the question. For example, with tú hacer un café, question, you should say, ¿has hecho un café? Which means, have you made a coffee? Ella escribir un email a José. Ustedes romper los huevos. Question. Tú ver a mi madre. Question. Ellos resolver el problema. Vosotros volver a Madrid. Question. Usted decir algo. Question. Yo poner el vino en la mesa. Nosotros abrir la ventana. Ahora haz algunas frases diciéndome lo que ha hecho hoy una persona que conoces. Now make a few sentences telling me what someone you know have done today.